Subscribe to AAN Creation and press the bell icon for latest videos. Welcome again friends, on Windows 10, you now have more control to decide which apps have access to your documents, pictures, videos, and those files in the OneDrive folder locally stored on your device. In addition, starting with version 18.03, Microsoft will be granting permission to certain apps to have global file system access automatically. If the app has the global file system access restricted, you'll see a prompt to allow or deny access to the app. If you have to customize these settings, in the Windows 10 Redstone 4 update or later, you can do using the new file system settings. In this new section, you'll be able to enable or disable access to your files for all apps or apps individually to protect your privacy. In this video, you'll learn the steps to prevent apps from accessing your files on Windows 10. If you must block apps from accessing your personal files, do the following. First, open Settings. And click on Privacy. Next, click on File System, and click the Change button. Next, turn on the File System Access for this device toggle switch. If disabled, File System will be denied for all users. Next, turn on the Allow App to Access File System toggle switch. Allow apps file access or turn it off to block all apps. If disabled, file system access will be denied only in your account. Next, if you only want to deny a particular app, simply turn off the toggle switch for the app you want and choose which apps can access your file system. Once you've completed the steps, the app you specified will not be permitted to access your documents, pictures, videos, and OneDrive files locally stored on your device. At any time, you can revert the changes using the same instructions, but make sure to turn on the toggle switch for the app you want to allow access to the file system.